It's JC at Motorcycle Superstore, and we're going to show you how to do a front shield change on your Shoei Hornet DS helmet. Adventure Touring helmet, one of the things to note about this is you do not have to raise the shield up or down when you're removing it. And the reason for that is because we're going to actually remove the entire mounting hardware. Now, unlike most street bike helmets, which are toolless, this does require a flat blade screwdriver. This is 1/4 inch. You actually might try to find one a little bit wider because this is plastic hardware. And what you'll find is that it actually starts to chip out a little bit on these screws. I'm assuming that, I can't remember if Shoei puts an extra set in the box. Usually that's the case. Don't throw them away, because if you do this a couple times, I'm guessing you're gonna have to replace those with the spare. So underneath that, you're going to find a secondary screw. You can see this black component. This is actually the mounting hardware for the shield. You can see how that shield rotates up and down within that hardware. So what we're going to do is actually pull this off. You might be tempted to try to get the shield off from here. I did it that way the first time. It does work, but you're really pulling hard and popping these tabs out, and I'm pretty confident that that's not the right way to do it. You'll wind up breaking them. So instead, we'll pull out this screw. We'll obviously have one on each side. You'll notice that this screw is actually shorter, so don't get them mixed up when you go to reinstall them. Much shorter thread height, you can kind of see what those look like. Now, as we pull the second one off here, you're gonna see the entire shield simply falls away. So, very easy to get this thing on and off. Once you do this a time or two, it'll only take you a second. So there it is. Look, one of the hardware pieces already fell off. So this is what I'm referring to. You can actually see how once it's off, it's very easy to gently release that. If you try to do that, pop it back into place, try to do that on the helmet, this little tab really has to reef hard to get out of there. So we put this back on each side, slip it in there. Same thing over here. And we actually just slip it right back onto the helmet. So can't do anything left-handed, of course. Put this back on. You simply line up the holes and then put your screws back in. So remember, the short screw goes in first. That's the one that holds it on. And once you've got this lined up and put in, you simply stick in the rest of the screws. Like I said, be very gentle with them trying to get them in here. If you bugger up the threads on these things, they're plastic, they will not last. Very simple, tighten them all down, you're back in business. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to us on YouTube for more videos like this, more how-tos and product highlights. Thanks.